This is
eco-friendly.
Yarmouth used to rely on the fishing industry.
Girls would come from Scotland to work on the quayside. The town became rich.
Overfishing resulted in the industry failing. Today there is no fishing in the Great Yarmouth.
In the 60s plus 70s, holidays in Great Yarmouth were popular. The town became rich again.
The wind turbine green economy started in 2004.
The Great Yarmouth Agro Harbour became the centre for offshore wind.
Great Yarmouth is now at the forefront of fighting global warming.
Offshore wind will create energy forever. Jobs for the town and careers for us.
Everyone is included in the Great Yarmouth Green Economy. We are saving the world.
Venture Academy.